We found your package. I have the access card.
Unidad has custody of a high-level Skell-Tech engineer. As you can imagine, he knows some sensitive U.S. industrial secrets that we'd like to stay secret. Unidad currently is holding him at an underground research facility, and that card should open the security door. Check your map for the facility's location. I need you and your team to find him and extract him. Think you can handle that?
A simple extract? Consider it done.
Don't be so sure this one's gonna be simple. Call me when you have the engineer. Bowman out.
Unidad has him. We're gonna get him. Before he spills any high-tech secrets.
Had to try.
This must be the way in.
What the hell is this shit?
I don't know.
It's massive. You see any guards?
No. And that worries me. Keep your head on a swivel.
Platforms.
There might be civilians inside, so watch your fire.
What is going on? Here's a body right there.
Someone's already hit this place. Keep your head on a swivel.
What is all over me? What in the fuck is going on here?
Looks like we caught a break. The scientists are still alive. They've just been knocked down. Only the Unidad soldiers have been killed.
So our guy should still be alive.
Jeez, how are we supposed to find him in all this mess?
We search, dumbass.
What in the fuck is going on here? There's another one of these card readers. Maybe there's a card here somewhere I need to find. Right through to here.
Caliber rounds. Maybe these guys want to hurt somebody's feelings.
What in the hell is going on here?
Sounds like company.
Stay quiet.
Picture evidence, reverse engineering. Enter the research facility and extract the engineer.
What are you doing here? Bowman didn't say to expect you.
Is tough little handler of ours got no idea I'm here.
What, are you sightseeing?
Hunting trip.
Huh, what's the game?
High level, skilled tech engineer. Daniel Rodriguez Arellano. See, Danny here, he's got access to company technology that the government does not want shared. But he's been spending a lot of time in Bolivia.
Probably not out here soaking up the culture, huh?
He's been selling secrets to Unidad. So he and I, we're about to have a little chat.
Our mission from Bowman was to rescue him from Unidad.
Look, I could blow sunshine up your ass all day, but I'll spare you. Bowman, she's my real target. They know exactly what he's been doing, but she's been protecting the little shit.
What's he do for them?
Informant inside Unidad.
These must be some pretty serious secrets for you to go off script.
Must be.
Fuck. They're here.
Get them up.
Okay.
Kayate, you want to live through this? You follow me and do as I say.
You two done making out.
Looks like Walker left some fun for us. Time to earn our pay.
Picture evidence. Fourth generation Army West Point halfback Walker graduated top of his class. Bucked a family groomed strategic command career for field operations. Delta Force wanted him after he broke the record for land navigation test. And he was recruited by the ghost. Land nav is hard, y'all. If you ever have to, man, like just looking at a map, doing a movement, finding a spot in the woods or the jungle or whatever, it is hard. Let's see. So he's recruited by the ghost. Part of the need to know RET team, assigned for borderline retaliation operations against dirty targets under U.S. or American ally protection. Currently deployed in more standard operations worldwide as a confirmed ghost team leader. Okay. It looks like they're dismantling drones from Skell Technology and modifying them with custom parts. All right. So looks like there are three files in here. I don't think I can do... I can't do all three.
Puta madre! Who are these guys?
If you want to live long enough to find out, keep your head down.
Weapons free, weapons free.
We got tangos!
Take cover.
Wow, I don't want any of this.
Unidad and its engineers are using the wind tunnel to test flying drone stability. All right.
Hey, open it fire!
Frag out. Get some.
Tango! Engaging!
Magnetic stripe car found the Unidad underground complex. My hacker might open the door in the facility. I think I remember that fucking door. Alright, we got one more, I think.
Out of here.
Blueprint found on a USB flash drive in Dan Andrews in his room. It shows some sort of weaponized vehicle drone.
You fellas do good work.
We should get together like this more often.
Right. Next time I'll bring a high caliber rifle.
And I'll bring more grenades.
I can't take this.
This side.
What in the hell, y'all? How do we get out of here?
It's a hostile presence.
That guy's getting strapped. Must have heard the shot. I think that's all of them. The sniper. Damn, that sure got his attention.
Engaging! Oh, shit.
Fucking hell!
Shit,
he's got us blocked off.
Take that engineer and get him out of here. Just remember what we talked about. Be careful who you trust.
Where are you going?
I'll hold him off. Consider it one you owe me.
You sure? There's more than a few of them, and I don't like being in debt. Skill's not in my resume.
Finish the damn mission. Get Daniel to the exfil. I'll be in touch.
Oh my god, hurry up! Dude, what are you doing?
¿Dónde se metieron? A todas las unidades, comiencen el ataque.
We got him. Rebels exchanging fire. What's our play?
Rally on me.
Moving. We done? Shit, kinda got all excited there.
Buckle up, people.
I'm in. Let's go.
Bowman, we've got the package. Where would you like it delivered?
Good work. I hope it wasn't too much trouble.
Wait. Bowman? Karen Bowman?
You know this guy?
Just get him to the safe house. I'll patch the coordinates through to you.
Hey,
this is where it ends, amigo.
All good, all clear.
Take care and stay out of trouble. Bowman, this is Nomad. The package has been delivered.
Excellent. Leave him at the safe house. I'll take care of it from here.
That was a pretty crazy fucking mission. Alright, y'all. I think I'm gonna end this stream right here. That was a crazy mission. Into the caves. Fighting Unidad, bunch of dead soldiers. Alright, y'all. Until next time.